Hello everyone, and welcome back. This is Ostriv Alpha 4, Hotfix 1 now. I've let it play a little while since the last episode, just trying some of the housing done, because we badly need more population to get more workers. But one thing I did find, which is good to see happen a lot more often, is about 6 of these houses are taken up by young people moving out of the family's home. Which is good, but it's not a quick labour pool, because obviously they're still counted already. But today's episode, we're expanding our cows. We need to get a slaughterhouse up and running. And because of all this construction, I have placed a construction office. I'm now going to put that to the forefront. This is one of the buildings under government. Literally as it says, it's a construction office. In other parts of the town to hire additional builders locally to speed up construction. And that is why it is over here. I will end up with another one over here. Because I would quite like to start moving into this stuff. But I still need the jobs I have already available filled. Right now that's not a lot. Just to be honest, most of it is filled. I say most of it, but there's definitely still some spaces. That went up quick. Wow. Now I wonder if this is going to be the same. Well, there'll be 7 spaces. A little bit different. We can only wait and see. I've also placed a warehouse next to the salt works, so it's constantly producing salt. And while in between videos, I have had quite a few messages arrive, which you can notice my money has went up quite a bit. I've been selling quite a bit of salt. Just thought I'd keep salt, charcoal, which the salt works needs, thatch, just because I can build that many houses, see if I'm going to go across there. I believe I've got all the... Yep, all the supply options are correct. Nice little construction office. And it is 7. And there you go. Some help. We have had our first death. Down here. So, on that note, this is where we're planning our church. I do have a little bit of room in between. So what I am thinking is we shall build just a small just a wee little I can always expand this if I need to. Actually quickly cut. Well, anyway. This is now going to be a graveyard. be small, but I'll put them before this one's filled up. I like the gameplay in the background while I'm doing this. I think I'm going to do every roll right now. Well, so we've only had one death. But we're getting there with the population. Slowly but surely. The automation of things is getting faster, obviously. The more people. Things we can do. And to be honest, I might actually like to see at least a sprawling over to a couple of islands. Where is the border? There it's there. Doesn't give us much room on that one, but it gives us a lot of room down here. Invisible border over here. The map border, of course. Oh, plenty of room over here. Wood, how are we looking? 19,000. What's the supply limit? What does that say? 35. A lot over there. But also, let's get some of the other things we need done. I also have two oxen there. As you can see, he's plowing everything. This should actually increase everything. So, production. Chickens are pigs, chickens are pigs, chickens are pigs. Now we have to go for chickens to begin with. Just chickens. A messenger. We have to put them. I've also placed some more cow sheds down here. We really need to expand that. I mean, do I want to put chickens over here? Not that I actually want that to be more cows. Because cows are a good source of leather, milk, beef. I could actually go for the chicken area. I don't know what else I'm going to do this area. That's what I need for chickens. Some food. Yes, keeping near there allows me to get the wheat a lot quicker. But eventually we'll farm this everywhere, so. For now, two chicken coops. I am actually going to move them up. Touch the back again. It was just placed to keep me happy so I know where I'm putting it. So I don't forget it. Flower. Ooh. Dress up a bit. Where's the two different kinds? Oh, go for it. Dried fish. Cancel. Buckwheat. There, have that. No, salt, 2,469. Deal. So we need 2,000 flour, 800 buckwheat, and 2,500 salt. We have the salt. Was it 2 or 3? It was 2,000. I'll just get 1,000 buckwheat. Just make an extra number. There you go, that's a lot more money for us. On that note, I'm just gonna reward everybody for the hard work. Should we play a game? A little game of. Are you here for 20 more days? can easily get one of these done in 20 days. Should we get some chickens out of them? We're getting a lot of builders. Now, I don't know why. As soon as that's finished, I'll get a worker in there. I'm also going to need a closer source of water. Just in case. Before. Me some chickens. Yeah. Yeah, we have weapons. We have food, we've got city supply, obviously. Carton bag and everything. Higher options, we can keep sunflowers, we can keep wheat. I don't know why it ever does that. Just make it a max. So we have 100 wheat here now. No. But it's on its way. I dealt to keep 30 hatchlings. Let's rock and roll. We have chickens. Salt. Let import those chickens. They're up along the road and sell a lot of things. Cows are actually over. Any bulls I can just quickly get rid of. Yeah, there you go. Just to free up our room. Collecting animals. Repairing a cat, sorry. But we'll keep them busy. Nothing else I want. And yeah, I like chicken, I like horses, but that's not gonna happen. I've actually finished almost all of our houses. I haven't seen the substantial increase in population I was hoping for, but something. So we have chickens and a construction office. I would definitely say the construction office is helping. Also, this is like a house we're already in. Give me some workers. Don't let you season them. That's not the option. See, that's low food variety. Why? You have potatoes. Go and eat potatoes. What are we missing from here? Let me just put some eggs in. Lads and that daddy little chickens. Now, I'm not going to stop this one until this one has probably a good number of hatchlings. It's the hatchlings I'm going to move over, not the adults. because the way we did it was the game. This lovely little family coming to join the lovely village. Watch the game. Any suggestions for the name of my town? Just in the comment section down below. You can't officially name it, but we can always call it that. Now. Do I start planning another messenger from Balaclaya? Balaclaya. I don't think there's anything we can really get rid of. Is there anything we want? I have plenty of that. We don't need cows. Honey? I'm buying another bit of honey. Definitely going to buy a charcoal. Maybe we'll eventually do it. Anyway, as I was saying, do I snake around here? In the housing? Or do I start planning for expansion over here? One thing we can definitely do is get more fishing. I wonder if we'd all need some actual staff, but yeah, I like the idea of moving over there. But also, I like the look of snaking down here. We always need to be building houses. To build over here. Now, I should, because I've already put some infrastructure over this way. I believe it's second farm time. I see, just to clear this area for a small farm. Gonna take forever. That's the clue, that's the nearest open farm area. I don't mind the idea of clearing this. I've got the workers. But it's just going to take a while. That leads us into a whole other flurry of things. And items. There's no chickens. 10 hatchlings already. Definitely to you. Staffed. It's not getting supplies in. Pardon me. Because we are going to need to make sure we have a second farm up and running. I don't want to just... I think that is kind of a good layout for a farm. You don't want to just continually add fields. So they can't keep things done. I'm dithering about this. This area is quite nice. I could, but it's going to take forever for foresters down to get down there and do anything. I just picked quite a foresty map. Which in itself is not a bad idea. As I've just said, there is very little, obviously, open land. But on that note, I might actually just go for housing over here. Probably go for a farm over here. Just gonna get rid of the trees. So please start placing the farm because we're actually running out of construction options. So, production. farm. Actually, if I want to make these unique, one thing I can do is I can go add field. What if we decide if the foresters will go and deal with this? But I believe I can. Link the fields to another farm. So let's see what we get. That's the question. We're obviously in here somewhere. This is where it definitely gets quite hard to see. That clear me. The trees rather fast. I'm guessing that. From every which way. I really can't see any. Maybe it's salt, because why not? Do have it on, yes. Not bad. Let's go over after I finish. Actually, I'm not building. I'm really surprised at that. But on that note, thank you very much for watching. This is a good place to end the video. We have done quite a few things. We have the construction office up and running. Right. One thing we will do is we'll move the hatchlings. It's 23. Should all move and ready. There you go. Put the fifth one at you. And it won't take you long to get more hatchlings. Yes. We have chickens, construction office. And a lot more housing has been completed. So, between videos, I'm going to get this area laid out for the farm. Potentially some more housing. Any hints and tips, once again, please stick them in the comment section. And if you're still here, please hit that subscribe button. And whatever you do, enjoy!